The Hall of Fame of Survivor is full of great players who will never win because it's impossible to win.
Yeah.
It's impossible. So I think the skills are, you know, you obviously have to be a good read. You have to have emotional intelligence. If you don't understand when something's sideways, you're in trouble. But you also have to be able to be duplicitous with the right people and be loyal to the right people. Sometimes the right move is telling the truth.